Hey guys, I'm Roger Wakefield, Lead AP, The Expert Plumber, and today I'm going to talk to you about the Flowtech whole house water filtration system. Guys, this is a great system and something you may be interested in for your home, and we're going to talk about it right now. Okay guys, this is the Flowtech whole house water filtration system. We love this system. Number one, the way it's built. It's got a fiberglass body. It's great. You can put it inside the garage. You can also bury this. If you've seen some other videos of ours, you know that you can bury it as long as you keep this head out of the ground. Now this head is waterproof, so it can get rained on, and it does have a very long power cord. So even though there does have to be an electrical outlet there, it doesn't have to be right there. Now, in the bottom of this is a Vortec plate. What's neat about that, it filters everything up and spreads the water out, so literally water comes up in all different areas. It doesn't channel to make one smooth spot. They say water takes the path of least resistance, but with the Vortec plate, you can actually control where it goes and the way it comes up, so it comes up evenly around all the charcoal. The catalytic charcoal in it absorbs everything, all the impurities that come through the water, so they stick to it. Now, this thing regenerates every 3 weeks or 3,000 gallons. The good thing about this compared to a water softener wastes a lot of water. These filtration systems only use about 32 gallons once every 3 weeks to clean itself. And it does it in three cycles. It goes for 3 minutes, it shuts off, lets everything settle down. It goes for 2 minutes, shuts off, and lets everything settle down. And then it rinses for the last minute. This head comes off. And as you can see, you've got your water connections here in the back. Now, there's adapters that screw on here that come out copper so you can run the lines out and down. Now, if you've seen the video where we did the install, we went down into the ground, came over, we had to make some crazy offsets to get around and get our line back up into the three valve bypass. What I like about this is you set the time on here when you install it, and what it does, it keeps track. 3 weeks or 3,000 gallons, and it goes into a regen to clean itself out. What I like most about it is pretty much it's maintenance free. It maintains itself by flushing itself and cleaning itself out, but the good thing about it is you really don't have to do anything for this for almost 14 years. A family of four, this system will get you 1.5 million gallons of filtered water in your house. Whenever we tested our water, we had 4.0 parts per million of chlorine in our water. Swimming pools are recommended at 1.0. Guys, that's a little too much chlorine in our drinking water. Now, chloramine is a cross between chlorine and ammonia, and this is what keeps the mold, mildew, and bacteria out of our drinking water. It's great for that, but it's not great for human consumption. It's not good for our bodies, and this system can actually filter it out. Guys, if you have any questions or comments, please leave them below. Click on the subscribe button. Let us know what you think about it. If you've got a different system that you're having to maintain or change filters every 3 to 6 months and you want to upgrade, Flowtech is a very good system to have. My name's Roger Wakefield with Texas Green Plumbing, saving you money one drop at a time.